This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to fix OneDrive error 0x8004de40 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Firstly, check if the internet connection is working. Try opening any website on your browser to verify this. The next solution is to disable proxy settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Network and Internet tab on the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Proxy and click on it. In the Proxy window, turn the switch on for automatically detect settings and turn it off for any manual proxy if it's present. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.